7月1日至3日，世界经济论坛2019新领军者年会在大连国际会议中心举行。本届夏季达沃斯论坛是在中国举办的第13届，大连市承办的第7届年会，围绕领导力4.0、全球化新时代的成功之道这一主题，举办200余场论坛和会议，全球近100个国家和地区的2000余名政商界领袖、学界专家和媒体代表参会。神谷中医院很荣幸能再次参加达沃斯，并站在世界的舞台上，在达沃斯会议现场再次展示中国中医的独特文化。神谷中医以详实的资料准备、丰富的展示内涵以及亮丽的全新形象，赢得与会的来自世界各地新领军者的认可与关注。
非常荣幸，我们大连神谷中医医院呢第二次进入达沃斯的这个主会场。我们作为我们神谷中医院的一员呢，我非常的荣幸。我们不仅仅代表的是大连神谷的中医，更代表的是中国千年的中医文化的传播者进入到达沃斯会场。大连神谷中医医院被卫生部、商务部评为的全国唯一的民营骨干医院。
设在达沃斯会场内的神谷中医展台处，5款色彩斑斓的茶饮散发着古朴中透出时尚气息，许多参观者驻足品尝。在神谷中医达沃斯会场体验区，中医脉诊体验区备受参会的国际友人青睐。
We have plenty of Chinese doctors, TCM centers, traditional Chinese medicine.It's very popular, and I think for the last 20-30 years, it's on the increase, and we have really many doctors, many centers that go very well, and overall, Swiss people believe in traditional medicine, whether it's European herbal medicine or Chinese medicine, and they're very impressed by acupuncture, so it's very, very popular, and I myself,my parents believe in it, I believe in it. So he's not believing, I know it helps.
So I feel like this treatment by Sangood TCM Hospital has been very helpful to me. And I'm pretty convinced that many people can be helped by this.
设在体验区的中医推拿按摩引起了与会嘉宾的极大兴趣。
I'm 57 years old and I'm visiting today the World Economic Forum in Dalian.I just had an amazing experience with the Sangood Hospital and one of their doctors or massage people who give a treatment. I heard about Chinese medicine. I know a little bit, but this was amazing. Very good, very loose, and I feel 20 years younger. So thank you. 谢谢。
与会嘉宾随达沃斯论坛组委会组织的文化游来到神谷中医院体验时，各国嘉宾对神谷中医院的针灸、脉诊、推拿和药膳兴趣盎然，直呼大开眼界。
This is my first time in China and first time in Dalian, so I'm happy to be here because I always heard that about Chinese medicine.But never have had the chance to experience it. Today, here in the center, I tried the tongue diagnosis and the pulse diagnosis. They told me that I need to sleep a little bit more and I need to lose some weight because I need to exercise and run more. I liked the experience. Looking forward to other things like acupuncture orMassage or some other things to try.
So it's been great to experience the Chinese medicine. It's very new for me. I've never experienced it before. But he told me I'm very well. So that's all good.
本届达沃斯的中医体验呢，是我们第二次走进神谷中医走进达沃斯啊。中医体验游啊，非常的精彩。大家看到了我背后的这些外国朋友啊，他们非常的踊跃。这说明啊，中国的文化、中国的中医对他们有很强的吸引力。今天我们准备了丰富多彩的这个中医体验，像针灸啊、按摩呀、还有这个药茶的体验呢、舌诊的常识啊，最后精彩的是我们的品尝的药膳大餐， 相信呢他们会留下非常深刻的印象。这种体验呢是对他们呢了解中国文化、了解中医提供了很好的一个平台和窗口。
神谷中医借本届达沃斯会议的平台，将宣传中医文化作为企业使命，通过努力使我国传统中医文化更为立体丰富地展现在世界舞台，让更多的国际友人、商业精英了解和体验到博大精深的中国传统中医文化。